about you.
I see a zombie. I'll show you.
Yeah!
open fire!
Oh. Oh.
Don't eat me! No, 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 no! I see a zombie!
A mother!
You can't dodge this projectile! Refute this!
My brain!
You won't take this city any longer. This has some punch!
Don't eat me! No, 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 no!
Wait a minute. I've seen that in a training.
My brain!
Refute this!
A mother! One of those gruesome things! No! No! This cannot be!
Oh!
Don't eat me! No, 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 no! Bare-fisted! Undead beast! My brain! Don't eat me! No, 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 no!
You and I wouldn't do that, and I have no ethics. I'll show you!
My brain!
You can't stop the march of progress.
Oh! Don't eat me! No, 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 no!
Beware my weapon! Wait a minute. I've seen that in a trailer. What the...
A mother!
A mind is a terrible thing to waste.
My brain!
Yeah.
my ears!
Now that I have captured the Alpha Zombie, I'm on the verge of the greatest scientific breakthrough in human history. I have been studying your tissue samples. Your reanimation is the result of a catalytic reaction with a grass fertilizer I developed for Punchboard. I can see this is wasted on you. No matter. Soon you will be on the slab providing raw material for my greatest experiment. Look at her. A perfect citizen for the perfect city. Smart, healthy, loyal. And now, thanks to your zombie DNA, practically immortal. Obviously, there are still a few bugs to work out. Which is why we need to start dissecting you immediately.
Ooh, jolly good, let's go.
Against my staggering... Nothing!
Thank you.
I hope you like the taste of formaldehyde, because you're going to be swimming in it!
Hey, what's a pup bot gotta do to get a little action around here?
Ouch!
Hey, Sweet Cheek, back that thing up! Yeah, I'm talking to you, come on back here! Don't go away, don't leave, don't walk away, man! Come on, I'm talking to you, back. Come on over here! For crying out loud, you little tease! I kind of love you and I think you're kind of Hey, where are you going?
There's only one thing I love more than flowers and candy, and that's a man who brings me flowers and candy.